Take a look at these pictures. New Braunfels police are asking for help finding this man who they say tried to take pictures of a woman in a department store dressing room. Back on March 27th, police were called to the Target along I-35 on the north side of town. The victim and a store employee confronted the man who denied their accusations. He then left the store, driving off in a white Ford pickup. Comal County Crime Stoppers is now offering up to $2,000 for an arrest.